Hello, I'm Joe Stangaroni with CR Onsrud in Troutman, North Carolina. I'm on our factory floor today to share with you a special machine we built for one of our customers. This customer produces high volumes of the same type of part, an extrusion requiring 95% vertical machining with just a bit of horizontal machining and sawing when needed. At Onsrud, we build a myriad of machines from 3-axis CNC routers for woodworking and plastics to 5-axis CNC machining centers for composites and non-ferrous metals. Generally, for machining, drilling, tapping, and saw cutting extrusions into finished parts, we often recommend our 5-axis X series. The optional servo positioning clamps and quick change jaws of the X series minimize setup time, which is especially important when you have a high mix of different extrusions. However, some higher volume customers don't require that flexibility and are looking for a solution that provides the greatest amount of throughput on similar parts. To multiply productivity, we recommended adding 2, 3, or 4 spindles to our standard G series. This allows machining of multiples of the same part at the same time. For this customer, we configured a 27-foot G series with 4 18 horsepower spindles, increasing their vertical machining fourfold compared to a standard single spindle machine. Each spindle is equipped with MQL, minimum quantity lubrication, which provides better finish quality and extends tool life when machining aluminum. The 2 outside spindles in this configuration have access to rotary tool changers mounted on the bridge. We added double-ended right-angle heads for any horizontal machining that's required. This provides 3-sided machining of the part in just one setup. This machine has 2 machining zones, front and back, which gives them the benefit of pendulum processing. While the machine continuously processes material in one zone, the operator can safely load and unload material from the other zone. This means 100% spindle utilization by taking load-unload time out of the equation. We designed the custom work holding for quick changeover for this customer's specific range of extrusions. Clamp positions can be easily adjusted and locked into place, providing rigidity where they are machining. This LED strip provides a quick visual reference when setting the clamp positions. Additionally, this customer was concerned about chip management. Each spindle has an independent dust hood which culminates into the dust collection stanchion to manage the hoses. Also, the gantry shroud assists in containing chips to the machine bed. Most of the chips fall to a conveyor which is integrated into the machine bed and can be directed to eject debris to either the front or rear of the machine. All of this is powered by FANUC CNC control systems, the world leader in machine controls for productivity and reliability. CR Onsrud offers several machines with a range of options that can be tailored to effectively process extrusions or pultrusions for the fencing industry, trailer industry, truck manufacturers, and other industries. If you are struggling with a manufacturing issue or would like to learn if our CNC solutions for extrusion processing are right for your business, give us a call. Our contact information is below. Thank you for watching. Take care.